Impressive. By the way, have you seen a man named Axel? I expect he's here somewhere.
Like I care.
You see, Axel's no longer acting in our best interest.
Is he with the organization too?
Yes.
You have an affront?
Not a very organized organization.
Don't let your guard down. Axel will stop at nothing to turn you into a heartless.
Gee, thanks for looking out for us, mister. But I'm sure we can take care of ourselves just fine.
Glad to hear it. Axel aside, it would break our hearts to hear something happen to you.
Hearts? You don't have any hearts.
True, we don't have hearts. But we remember what it was like. That's what makes us special.
What do you mean?
We know very well how to injure a heart. Sora, you just keep on fighting those heartless.
Let's jump in after him.
How come?
I'm not sure, but maybe he'll lead us to the organization's world.
Don't be reckless. Do you want to end up like Riku?
What? Hey! Wait!
Axel!
Uh-oh.
We'll ensure he receives the maximum punishment.
I don't care about any of that. Just let me into the realm of darkness, okay?
If it's Kairi you're worried about, don't. We're taking very good care of her.
Take me to her.
Is she that important to you?
Yeah, more than anything.
Show me how important.
Please.
So, you really do care for her. In that case, the answer's no.
You run!
Are you angry? Do you hate me? Then take that rage and direct it at the heartless. Pitiful heartless, mindlessly collecting hearts. And yet, they know not the true power of what they hold. The rage of the Keyblade releases those hearts. They gather in darkness, masterless and free, until they weave together to make Kingdom Hearts. And when that time comes, we can truly, finally exist.
What in the world do you think you're prattling on about? Kingdom Hearts belongs to me. The heart of all kingdoms. The heart of all that lives. A dominion fit to be called Kingdom Hearts must be my dominion!
Maleficent, no! No more heartless!
I do not take orders from you!
Fool.
Oh no!
While I keep these creatures at bay, you devise a way to vanquish them forever!
Maleficent.
Do not misunderstand me. I shall have my revenge on you yet.
Maleficent!
Leave now!
I don't take orders from you.
Sure, come on!
But what about...
Now then, Where did we leave off?
Which side are you guys on, anyway?
The Heartless ally with whoever's the strongest. Yes, Sora. Extract more hearts.
What are you going to do with us?
You're the fire that feeds Sora's anger. Namine. There you are.
Namine?
Kairi, I'm afraid leaving is not an option. I'll take you to see Sora. You don't want that?
I do, more than anything. But not with you around.
If I had a heart, this would be where I'd die of laughter. You. Didn't Roxas take care of you?
You can take it from here, Riku.
Riku?
Sora, you've done well.
Where's Kairi?
Who knows? I expect she's catching up with her friend from the darkness.
What do you mean?
She doesn't need you anymore.
I'm supposed to believe that?
Well, you don't have to. But you can believe this. Organization 13 has no further use for you. Just look there. Our Kingdom Hearts. Thanks to you, we've collected countless hearts. Can you hear their euphoria? Now all they need is one more helping from the Keyblade Bearer.
But Kingdom Hearts!
Sora! Sora, it's really you!
Kairi!
Huh? You leave Sora alone!
Take it.
Mm-hmm. This time, I'll fight. You know Sora's completely hopeless without us. Come on, Riku.
Well, well. Will the intrusions never end? Xemnas, is Kingdom Hearts ready?
Very soon.
Then I can end this charade?
Indeed.
How I've waited to hear that. Only you could have made it this far in one piece, Roxas.
That's really getting old.
Different name, same fate.
power.
Moon, shine down.
Kingdom Hearts. Where is my heart?